I'm gonna see if I can get all the other hunters excited in the woods. I'm gonna blow in the La Hoochie Mama here.
I couldn't find it.
It's almost when you get down to the corner and turn over there.
Okay.
Look at those tracks coming up out of there. You'll see that wall. Right behind you, you'll really see
where those deer tracks came out. Alright.
No, you won't see deer tracks, you'll see my tracks.
Okay.
They'll be coming right up over the hill. You'll just barely see a little bit of bark torn up on your side. It's right behind you.
So you're gonna be sitting on the uphill side of that?
Yeah, this row of T's right here. On the right.
Where?
The end of this trail piece,
yeah.
I'm going to go to the right, about 50 yards, and just 10 yards over.
That's where my elk was. Down at the bottom of that. You should be sitting at the bottom, where I was trying to get you to sit, is right at the bottom of that.
It's a 300 foot.
Yeah, no, I got you.
At the bottom, but those two trails,
yeah.
I want to get closer to where I'm sitting. I'm hoping anything comes over from the other side, chase it up.
Exactly, well, that's why I saw that doe.
Or if you're crossing over that rubble, he's crossing. Just be right in the middle of it.
Cool. Alright, man, good luck.